What's in your cup?
He says a relationship is a mirror. And so all of these different interactions that we have, they really emanate from the relationship that we have with ourselves.
You want from the relationship, and then you can, you know, the next step is to convey to the person that, you know, you're gonna have the relationship with, which is, you know, set the rule of engagement, set the have a, you know, a mission or a goal or a purpose, whatever it is, to understand that, you know, this is how, you know, we're gonna work, this is how we're going to communicate.
You know, when you are going in relationship, then you have to shift. In any relationship, a marriage or in a business relationship, no one is going to stay the same.
The thing about relationships that I struggle with is sometimes it feels like it's so hard. It feels like it's so hard, right? Why is it so hard?
When we don't understand ourselves, we lower our expectations to meet the other person's needs.
But the quote says, we have a tendency to give ourselves all the time and grace we need to evolve while expecting the other person to be a finished product right now.
And we just, you know, leave it to chance. And that's when it becomes very difficult because we start to discover along the way sometime that that's not what we wanted.
And then in the professional setting, oh my gosh, constantly there are colleagues and coworkers who don't want any part of a relationship and will tell you, I don't have a relationship with this person. They are simply here and I'm here. They do their thing, I do my thing, but we don't have a relationship.
So I fire fast and hire slow. But I'm just saying, we all have been
spice up your part. Saturdays. Watch the Coffee with Rhonda show every Saturday at 11 a.m. Eastern. www.coffeewithrhondashow.com